Welcome, Yelena.
There's something of a retro feel to the treat you're about to lay witness to. Yelena Yankovic, a former champion here. You're a number one in 2008. Versus Venus Williams, 36 years of age, seven-time major champion. Her last at Wimbledon in 2008. Now, far more competitive than her first effort, but same results. In fact, all three opening games of set one result in breaks.
Striking.
And that was quick, done and dusted. Put it in the books and write it down as 6-1 in favor of Yelena Yankovic.
How did that one catch the edge of the line?
Yeah, there's another error. Those stacked up early and they continue to come forth.
She's starting to pick on the Yankovic forehand. That's the side that she's starting to decelerate the racket on.
Just as everyone was hoping for. A nice little duel between these two in the second set.
Yes.
She has allowed match point number three to drift away. History has shown these two compete and go the full distance.
Game Williams.
Fantastic stuff from Venus. Well constructed point again.
Game, set, match, Williams.
And she finishes with a flourish, a dud that turned into a thriller that lands with a thud. It's a triumph in the desert for Venus.